One of the days, Abu Salma radiallahu anh, while in Medina, he returns back home, all excited, all joyful. He tells his wife, Umm Salma, Ya Umm Salma, you're about to go to sleep. إِذَا أَوَيْتُمَا إِلَى فِرَاشِكُمَا You shall say, فَسَبِّحَا ثَلَاثٍ وَثَلَاثٍ Say, reward me for that pain and the affliction that I'm facing. وَأَخْلِفْ لِي خَيْرًا مِنْهَا And exchange, Ya Allah, the affliction I faced with something that is better.